Let's talk a little bit about your life and career. Are you born in? You were born in Mississippi.
Right. Yeah.
Where?
Black Hawk, Mississippi.
Black Hawk.
Black Hawk. Yeah, a little small town. Yeah, Black Hawk, Mississippi. Yeah, and I was raised mostly on the farm. Yeah.
How long did you live there before you moved to Chicago?
Oh, I was there from, I was born in 24, excuse me. And I was there until 49 when I came to Memphis in 49.
Ah, uh-huh, to Memphis.
Okay. Yeah. And I worked around Memphis about 3 years with Memphis Minnie.
With Memphis Minnie, oh
yeah. Yeah, Memphis Minnie. Yeah. And she used to teach me, you know, about guitar, you know, yeah. And
had you played with any other bluesman before?
Well, we had a little band in the Mississippi Delta and things that we'd run around and play little clubs, you know, about the big of this room or whatever. You know, so it was fun with no money involved. No money.
No money.
No money.
So you never played with any well-known musician in Mississippi?
No, not even in Memphis. You know, I never did work around when Howlin' Wolf then was coming up out of the Mississippi Delta.
Yeah.
You know, I never did work with any of those guys. At least I didn't have anything to work with. You know, no guitar, no nothing. You know. So I used to borrow Minnie's guitar and go over in West Memphis, Arkansas and play at a little club, there. And we had a little band that they called Hat Man and the Cotton Pickers.
Yeah.
Yeah, Hat Man and the Cotton Pickers. So we played around West Memphis, Arkansas.
Yeah.
And so after that, I came to Chicago in 56.
56.
Yeah, in the year 56. And I met Hound Dog in 57.
When did you start to play together with Hound Dog?
In 57.
Yeah, you started to play in 57, yeah.
Yeah, with the drummer Levi Warren.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, and we gigged around and we met Ted in 59.
Yeah.
Ted Harvey.
Yeah.
And then after we ran across Ted, then we were together from then on until Hound Dog died.
Yeah.
Yeah. He died in 76. No, 75, I'm sorry.
75, yeah.
Yeah, 75. Mm.
Did you make any records before the Alligator period?
Yeah, Hound Dog and I and Levi did something for Cal Like Baby. I don't even know the name of it. That's for Take 5.
Yeah,
we did that for Cal Like Baby. You know, a little record company down on 47th Street in the city of Chicago.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you know. It was fun. No money, you know. We're just glad to be heard on the radio, you know.